Olomi weto, I think I'm achi banana pills. And if I follow, I swear to God I go dey happy. You dey kill me, yeah. I feel the dashi you my gimme. And if you make sure you dead it, our wedding that is Saturday. I surrender, baby.
I surrender, baby.
I surrender, baby.
I surrender, baby.
Oh, my heart and soul I go give them to you.
I surrender, baby.
Oh, my money, my body, my heart and my soul.
I surrender, yeah.
I surrender too. No contender, hope. I go fit to kill it for you. Even that soldier,
hold.
I wanna be the one that you be calling, no. I wanna be that guy that you be fighting for.
Today we must actually be my life. I'm very, very happy to serve you today. The love of my life. I love you so much, Efe. I promise to love you forever, to respect you, to be your best wife. I love you so much. And I pray that God should continue to protect us and keep us in good love and harmony. In Jesus' name. Amen. Love you.
On that finger, baby, make my heart to linger, baby. Be your strong defender, baby. To you I surrender, baby. I surrender, baby.
I surrender, baby.
I surrender, baby.
I surrender, baby.
Oh, my heart and soul I go give them to you.
Hello, happy.
My money, my body, my heart,
it's a great day, all right, for both of us. And actually, I thank God that I found you. All right, I can still remember the day I met you, which is not very far from the house, okay? But I hope that this day is a day of blessing for both of us. And you are a beautiful woman, okay? Since I've met you, I've never regretted any day of it in my life, all right? I know that I do take advice from you, same as you do to me too. So I want to say thank you, alright? This marriage is not the end thing, it's something that will give us happiness, give us fruit of good children, and that we are going to live long life, good friends, and prosperity. Okay, I love you. That is for you.
Okay. I don't go use you for
give me love,
yeah.
Obozi gini kanacho no imana chukwa gazi komo onyalo miyu. What am I looking for? Say my God, it don't mess me up. He giving me you, giving you me. Opposite even my chest, yes, sir. Opposite even my chest, yes, me. My baby, you know, say you got love for me. I do go. When I call your name, you shaka love for me.
Yeah.
matrimonio. Y gestionada, bueno, explicarles que el acto que uno se hace es un acto formal de lectura de derechos y obligaciones, ¿me entiendes? Y pues luego se harán las preguntas normales en la celebración del acto matrimonial. La situación del COVID nos tiene obligado a estar así, incluso ponemos medidas para restringir la entrada, aunque ya sé que en otros sitios ya están siendo más relajadas, aquí tenemos la obligación de mantener las medidas porque así lo exige el decanato. De todas maneras, pues si hubiese algún familiar que todavía quisiera entrar, pues yo no voy a poner ningún impedimento porque me parece que la situación mientras lleven mascarilla está bien controlada. Me voy a preguntar primero por las personas que van a, que van a casarse, que son Efe,
Mose
y Antonia Efe. ¿Sí?
Sí.
¿También o lo estoy viendo flojo o me escuchan bien?
Un poco flojo,
la mascarilla está también medio de boca. Como testigos está Ago Atasowi,
sí.
Y el acto de celebración del matrimonio es uno de los contratos más importantes que se realizan durante la vida de las personas. Y por ello es necesario que los contrayentes, los novios, pues sean conscientes y entiendan los derechos y las obligaciones que van a contraer durante la celebración de este matrimonio, dado que es uno de los contratos, como ya les he explicado, más importantes que realizan las personas durante su vida. Por ello se efectúa una lectura de la normativa que existe tanto en el Código Civil como en el Código Civil Catalán, de los derechos y de las obligaciones que se establecen en los mismos. Y seguidamente les voy a efectuar esa lectura de derechos y de obligaciones que vienen establecidos en el caso del Código Civil Catalán, viene establecido en el título tercero del libro segundo dedicado a la familia del Código Civil Catalán, en el artículo 231.2.1. En este artículo se establece que el matrimonio establece un vínculo jurídico entre dos personas que origina una comunidad de vida en la que los cónyuges deben respetarse, actuar en interés de la familia, guardarse lealtad, ayudarse y prestarse socorro mutuo. Tienen los mismos derechos y los mismos deberes los novios, los contrayentes, y se les asigna en igualdad, especialmente el cuidado y atención de los demás miembros de la familia que estén a su cargo y que convivan con ellos. A su vez también establece este artículo que los novios, los contrayentes, tienen que compartir las responsabilidades, los gastos domésticos. Esta comunidad de vida que se establece en este artículo origina también la obligación de establecer un domicilio conyugal, un domicilio familiar. Esta obligación viene establecida en el artículo 231.3 del Código Civil Catalán. Y este domicilio tiene que ser establecido de mutuo acuerdo por ambos contrayentes. ¿Me escuchan bien o...?
Sí.
De manera paralela a los artículos que les he leído del Código Civil Catalán, el Código Civil Español, en el artículo 66, establece que los cónyuges son iguales en derechos y deberes. En el artículo 67, que los cónyuges deben respetarse y ayudarse mutuamente y actuar en interés de la familia. En el artículo 68 se establece que los cónyuges están obligados a vivir juntos, a guardarse fidelidad, socorrerse mutuamente y que además deben compartir las responsabilidades domésticas y el cuidado y atención de ascendientes, de los padres y descendientes de los hijos y de otras personas dependientes a su cargo. El artículo 69 establece la presunción de que los novios, los cónyuges, conviven juntos. El artículo 70 establece la obligación de fijar de mutuo acuerdo un domicilio conyugal, un domicilio familiar. Y el artículo 71 establece que ninguno de los cónyuges, ninguno de los novios puede atribuirse la representación del otro cónyuge sin su consentimiento. Bien, pues aquí estos son los artículos del Código Civil y del Código Civil Catalán que regulan el acto de celebración de matrimonio. Ahora les voy a pedir a los novios que se pongan de pie, por favor. ¿Han entendido los artículos que les he leído del Código Civil y del Código Civil Catalán?
Sí, está funcionando.
¿Lo han entendido?
Sí, sí, sí.
¿Han entendido lo que les he leído?
Sí.
¿Sí? Señor Efe Ogumose, ¿puede decirse? ¿Consiente usted encontrar el matrimonio con Antonia Efe?
Sí, quiero.
Y efectivamente así lo hacen, de acuerdo con lo del Código Civil y el Código Civil Catalán, tal y como les explicaba. Antonia F., ¿consiente usted encontrar el matrimonio con F. Ogun Wouji o con Moser?
Sí, claro.
Sí, efectivamente así lo hacen, de acuerdo con los artículos del Código Civil y del Código Civil Catalán que les he leído. Si ustedes llevaran anillos, este sería el momento simbólico en el que el novio podría entregarle los anillos al novio.
Y ¿puedo?
Verse.
Sí. ¿Puedo ahora?
Pueden hacerlo ahora. Sí. Yo les declaro unidos en matrimonio y marido y mujer. Enhorabuena.
Gracias. ¡Sigo!
Seguí el
Gracias.
Ancient of Days, we bless your holy name. Jehovah God yesterday, Jehovah God today. Father Lord, you remain in God forever. Lord, we praise your name because there is none like you. Covenant keeping God. Promise fulfilling God. Faithful keeping God. Lord, you've done it again. Eternal King of Glory, your testimonies has never ceased. And it will never cease in the mighty name of Jesus. Father Lord God in heaven, we thank you for a time like this. For a day like this will not come to existence without it being preordained before time. Father Lord, we thank you for bringing this time to pass in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord God in heaven, your time is never too late. Any time you arrive is always the best time. Lord, we thank you for giving us the best of your time in the mighty name of Jesus. And Lord, my God in heaven, Father, we present this couple unto your able hand. Father Lord God in heaven, for whatsoever you preordained from the foundation of the world, you said no man should put asunder. Lord, as you've joined them together, Lord, so shall it be till eternity in the mighty name of Jesus. My Lord, my God in heaven, as they begin and as they began, Lord, with joy, peace, happiness, Lord, let it continue with them in the mighty name of Jesus. My Lord, my God in heaven, I commit this one unto your able hand. Lord, the provision, Lord, the blessings, Lord, the miracle, Lord, that will keep their joy flowing, Lord, let it be upon them in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord God in heaven, whatsoever, whosoever, Lord, wants to come against this union that you've put together, eternal King of Glory, Lord, we cast it far away from them in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord God in heaven, you say blessings are your children, Lord. Let your children remain blessed in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord God in heaven, they will not lack finance in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord, children will fill their palace in the mighty name of Jesus. My Lord, my God in heaven, Lord, I commit this union unto your able hand as the only ministry that you set from the foundation of the world. Lord, you say a man will leave his house and a woman will leave there and they will come together to become one. And you told us, you say, anyone that findeth a wife, obtaineth favor and findeth a good thing. Lord, let good thing and favor be upon them as they find themselves in the mighty name of Jesus. And Lord, my God, we thank you. Our Father, we worship your holy name. And be God in heaven, if there's anyone around us here, Lord, that is still wishing for a day like this, Lord, because of the reason of it, Lord, remember them as well in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord, God in heaven, we thank you. Our Father, we worship your holy name. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray.
Amen. I do my voice on this beat. Maybe a lot of us don't know them yet. So that's our beautiful bride and groom.
So they should, you know, let's just welcome them. DJ, can you give us a song to welcome the bride and groom?
Finger, baby, baby. Katilinga, baby. Be the strong defender, baby. To you I surrender, baby.
Father of the day to open this this occasion for us with prayer before we carry on. So, sir, please.
Amen. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Father, Lord, we all are here, O Lord, to celebrate with our sister and our brother, O Lord. Father, Lord, today is their day, O Lord. Today they are making their marriage today, Lord. Father, Lord, may this marriage be a life marriage upon their lives in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Father, let this marriage bring children love and unity upon their lives in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Father, Lord, as we all are here to celebrate, the brothers and sisters, we are here to celebrate with them. Father, Lord, Let it bless everybody, O Lord, that come to celebrate with them in the name of
Jesus. Amen.
Father, Lord, this celebration will never cease in our lives in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Father, Lord, we thank you, O Lord.
Thank you,
Father,
Jesus.
Father, we thank you for today, Lord.
Amen.
Father, we thank you for everything that you are going to do. Amen. Thank you today, Lord.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen. Amen.
Couples game, just few questions for both of them, then before we bust the champagne, you understand? So please, can I get 2 seats? Like, please. Just 2 seats. Now, our first question is, who initiated the first kiss?
Oh, anybody can answer it.
No, you go raise. If not you, you go raise. If not you.
Okay.
No, you still need to hold your shoe for hand, sir. If not you, you go raise your shoe. If not, no, hold your dad's shoe for hand. You go hold your own
this
shoe
one.
For hand. No, your other that leg of shoe, hold on for hand.
Ah.
Okay, now. Let me go from there. Share the first kiss.
Definitely, it's the man. No, that is...
You know, okay, thank you.
Yeah, it's the man that normally goes first.
Okay, who said I love you first?
It's the man.
No. I'm a toaster now. I'm a toaster now.
Who told I love you first?
This one.
Answer who is first.
And you
really the first person.
Ah, okay. I
you
really. I understand.
Okay. Who is the best kisser? Who is the best kisser? Who they kiss fast? Who they kiss fast? Okay. How romantic?
No.
So who is more caring in the relationship? That's very good.
Oh,
look, their eyes.
Once
for one strong question. Man, look.
I know they suspect where you go.
Where they suspect? Where you go? Where you say they go? I don't know. I don't talk with that side. I'll just talk medium. I'll just rest.
No worries.
I have a seat now. What are we out?
So, okay, let's go with the father. Who eats mom?
Who is the most?
Ah! About yourself, not go run our economy. So, who is the most funniest among both of you?
Wow.
They know themselves very well.
I tell you, they know themselves. No. Who woke up first in the morning? You know, see how they know themselves. I love them. Please let's give them. Let's just clap for them.
I'm coming, sorry.
So we are going to toast with the groom and the bride. So wish them long life in this marriage forever, forever.
Yes.
No going back,
Amen.
No withdrawal.
Amen.
So they will live long.
Amen.
They will celebrate their children.
Amen.
Long life,
Amen.
Prosperity,
Amen.
More blessings. How many children we go wish them now? So now they are going to open the door, so you can join them to dance. That your wallet, that your gifting, you can give me to every holy, understand. So the can is open. So let's watch out the bride and the groom. You can join them. You can join them to celebrate.
Like my personal photographer.
Come on, 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 come on Oh,
You grew his wing, yo. Oh. Yes, mama. Not for the Gucci. Not for the Gucci.
I'm I'm gonna get you out of the bag, you're going on now. I'm gonna get you out of the bag. promise to love you, not to hurt you, cause I don't deserve you. In your life, yeah, you're more than just Ifeoma, Ifeoma. You got it from the Noma, you're Noma. And I'm grateful to Chioma, Chioma. Girl, I've been waiting for such a blessing. You're more than just Ifeoma, Ifeoma. You must have got it from the Noma, you're Noma. And I'm grateful to Chioma, Chioma. Girl, I've been waiting for such a blessing. Ayo, yo. That makes me feel so certain. Your loving needs deserving. I will never desert you. No. Take my hand.
Take my hand.
You dey give me joy every day.
Take my hand.
Just wanna take you away. Yeah, yeah, your love is deserving. Yeah, you're more than just Ifeoma, Ifeoma. You got it from the Noma, your Noma. And I'm grateful to Chioma, Chioma. Girl, I've been waiting for such a blessing. You're more than just Ifeoma, Ifeoma. You must have got it from the